It is the curse of kings to be attended by slaves that take their humours for a warrant to break within the bloody house of life, and on the winking of authority to understand a law, to know the meaning of dangerous majesty, when perchance it frowns more upon humour than advised respect. Here once again we sit, once again crowned, and looked upon, I hope, with cheerfulness.